starts dating back to 1950.
Ball hit hard to right off the bat of Bruce. It's deep to the track. And the play is made by John Jay. Up against the wall. What a play. Robin Jay Bruce. The Cardinal fans loving it here at Busch. Up against the wall, and he robs a home run from Jay Bruce. How about that?